strong offensive forces and strategic defense and deterrence systems are how the United States became the greatest superpower in history. The birth of the Airborne Launch Control System, or ALCS, in 1967 was a leap forward in the United States' ability in countering the Soviet threat using a Minuteman missile.
The ALCS system has been game-changing for the nation, dating back to 1967, to ensure that there is no way an adversary could prevail if they were to target our ground launch systems.
By the late 1960s, Soviet intercontinental ballistic missiles, or ICBM, accuracy greatly improved, endangering nuclear weapons and launch control centers in the United States. The ALCS was the U.S.'s response to the growing Soviet Union threat. Should ground launch control centers be destroyed, Strategic Air Command could still launch Minuteman missiles from the ALCS on an airborne command post. It's also used as a deterrent system and force multiplier. The first aircraft to house the ALCS was the EC-135. The Air Force has continually improved the aircraft to fit the needs of this unique mission. After several iterations, they switched to the current platform, the E-6B Mercury. Much like the aircraft, the airmen performing this around-the-clock job may have changed, but their contribution to legacy and heritage remains.
I just want to pass along to all the other former ALCS out there, thank you for your service. Thank you for everything you've done. I hope that our current guys make you proud and that we carry on this tradition and legacy for future generations of ALCS.
In October 2016, the 625th Strategic Operations Squadron realigned under the 8th Air Force. The airmen who operate and maintain the ALCS provide an unmatched role to the numbered Air Force's mission.
So the 625th STOS as a new member of the Mighty 8th is unique in the sense that they are ICBM officers, but they launch ICBMs from the air, and that's why they are part of the big Mighty 8th family.
The ALCS has proven to be a valuable asset to the nation's defense. As long as peace is threatened in today's ever-changing political climate, the ALCS and its crew continue its 50-year legacy as an unwavering deterrent against our adversaries and assurance for our allies.